a look at the numbers from both squads, they don't really go that deep into their rotation.